Hollywood calls it a baby bump. Even Hollywood knows that a pregnant woman has a baby inside of her. It's the pro-abortion people that don't want to admit it. But when abortion happens and baby is killed, the baby dies.